There is a time when all things inside your body creep instantly. It's a time when you see your dream turn into ash in front of your own eyes, destroyed by your own hand. People try to tell you that it is fine to fail without knowing that you are not only failed, but you are completely done. Slowly, learning to wake up from the nightmare becomes a must. You collect your wrecked dream and build a new one from the beginning. And finally, you realize that dream is not a gift. It is the handmade that you build.